Have any advice to give to the students, what would it be?
To be open to making failure art, make bad art, and then because if you don't go too far and make things that are not working, then you never can really push your work. Holding back and only doing what's safe ends up doing you a disservice, so kind of just going for it. That's one.